All Phillies fans are familiar with lefty Steve Carlton. And most Phillies fans consider Tim McCarver to be his personal catcher. But lefty's favorite catcher was the one who caught for him during his magical 1972 season. And that was catcher John Bateman. Indeed, Bateman had the highest percentage of starts that he caught for lefty that ended in shutouts. Carlton gave Bateman much of the credit for his 1972 Cy Young Award-winning season.